And now you step on a piece of paper. Take that.
You are still.
Look when you
look at yourself over.
No comments for me, all right.
You can't even keep yourself straight. And you're flipping me.
See? Well, tell ya.
See?
Well, that's
causing troubles on the track.
Oh, really? Well, you're also causing troubles. So you can't say much. Ah, taking your small nipples. It's hiding more on, are you?
Apparently the Guinness is much stronger.
Well, then take some Guinness, will you? That's an Irish pub, will ya? There you go, that's an Irish pub. A little bit of Guinness, will ya?
You and these track barriers don't agree. Every time I put barriers up, all of a sudden you can't do anything right.
I will get you. I will definitely get you.
It's like you can't function when you have boundaries.
Well, guess what?
You saw some females. That's got you on the goofy juice.
I got on the goofy juice. I'll say you. I was getting to win.
I thought it was Italy that was the Casanovas, huh?
Not
I guess it's a good thing mommy's asleep right now, huh? Otherwise, I'd be all over the place too, huh?
Yeah, if mom came out, you'd be like, there you go,
yeah. Oh, in Italy for the win.
No, not yet. I didn't take away. You need to take a little bit more of Guinness.
Is that it? Drink and then race?
Yeah.
Race and drink? Drink? Drink a bit every lap?
No. I just crashed it. Take that. Ireland's finest Shinobi will beat Italy's finest nutcase. So that's what you're at.
That's dirty racing. Knocked you off the course.
You'll get that. What is it, Italy? I'm going to get you. Of course, Italy's cat coming over.
Oh, I finally flipped myself over.
Oh, God, Italy's passed.